Just for you, Carl. Push it in and turn it. And that locks it. Little pin comes out under here. So you can't slide the window. You can't get the window sliding. So you turn that, let it pop out, and you can undo the window. So obviously when you're fitting it, you want the window closed and get the pin in just in front of the window really. Mine's got a bit of a gap there, but and then a couple of pop rivets in the top. Simples.